The Royals facing the White Sox. Edinson Volquez on the mound for Kansas City, looking good in the fourth. Strikes out Jose Abreu. Two batters later, down goes Avisail Garcia. Bottom half of the inning, John Danks facing Ben Zobrist, who drives one to center. Nice play by Adam Eaton. Tumbling catch, able to hang on to it. Eaton, though, would have to leave the game with a jammed left shoulder. He's listed as day-to-day. Game tied at one in the sixth. Lorenzo Cain with the shot to left. It's a double. Ben Zobrist scores. The Royals take a 2-1 lead. Now 3-1 in the ninth. Greg Holland looking to close it out, but Adam LaRoche with other ideas. The solo home run, number 10 on the year. That trims the lead to 3-2. Later in the inning, tying man on base with two outs. Holland able to bear down and strike out Tyler Flowers to end it. Salvador Perez fires to first. The Royals get the W, and Holland gets his 24th save. Edinson Volquez gets his 11th win, going seven strong innings, allowing one run. Cain finishes with a double, triple, and an RBI. The series continues Saturday. Jeremy Guthrie up against Jeff Samardzija.